Jess Glynne, hello.
Hello, how are you? All right?
Yeah, I'm not too bad. How's things?
Yeah, all good, thank you.
Good. I'm not going to lie. I got a little Instagram jealous seeing your Instagram in Mykonos a couple of weeks ago. It looked beautiful.
Oh, I know. It was nice.
Because these Northern Irish summers, they're nothing to get too excited about.
Yeah, it was a really quick little getaway.
Must have been nice getting away after everything that's been happening over the last few months.
Yeah, it was nice, but it was all a bit rushed and I wish I could have stayed out there longer.
Yeah, so you're back home for now?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. The new single, teaming up with Snake Hips on Live For You. It's so good, smooth, summery, kind of Afrobeats vibe, David O on there, Boogie as well. Huge collab, sounding great.
Yeah, it's been wicked.
Yeah.
I'm really happy to have like everyone on it that's on it. I feel like they've all brought another like kind of energy to the record. I wrote this song like 3 years ago, so it's nice hearing it with fresh ears and like new verses and stuff.
Yeah, because it is, it sounded great. And as you said, all the different parts, your vocal on there, getting into David O, Biggie towards the end, it all comes together really well.
Mm.
Yeah, well, 7 number ones in the UK, 2 number one albums. You're no stranger to a hit. I'm sure this will be another one.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. I do love this song. It's got a special vibe.
Yeah, I'm sure you're looking forward to getting back out on the road and performing it live too.
I mean, yeah, but I don't think that's going to happen for a while.
Probably not into next year.
I don't think next year, you know.
Really?
I don't feel, I mean, I'll be quite surprised if summer goes ahead next year.
Yeah. So what's your plan? An artist such as yourself, can you make plans over the next few months? Do you focus on writing?
I'm just kind of living in the now. Like since lockdown, I feel like everyone has to just live in the moment. I feel like you can't really make too many plans for what's to come because I don't feel like we know. Constantly getting told that we're going to go back into another lockdown. So it's just like, live in the moment, do what I can right now to keep myself busy and motivated and positive. And yeah, I guess just see what happens, you know?
Yeah, that's it. And I suppose for somebody like yourself, nonstop touring and playing gigs and constant promo, putting new music out, it's probably nice maybe to catch your breath because who knows when's the next time you'll have it.
Yeah, exactly. It's really nice to do that. And it's really like, it's been really good for me to take a break and to have a minute because I feel like I'm more energized, I'm more inspired, and I'm kind of ready to like do more, you know?
Yeah, yeah. And are you writing new music at the minute?
Kind of in and out of it, but like, yeah, I'm taking my time with it all.
Yeah, great. I mean, you've worked with some of the biggest artists in the world, somebody that's killing it right now here. I mean, Joel Corey, he put up a photo about a week ago of himself and you.
Oh, yeah, I met him the other day.
Yeah.
We had a little hello.
Is there a collab coming down the line between you two?
I don't know. I only met him for the first time the other day, very briefly. So yeah, there's not really, I don't know. We'll see.
Yeah, very good. Okay. Well, hopefully whenever the gigs do start again, whether it's next year, whether it's the year after that, hopefully. Yeah,
whenever it will happen. I just don't know when.
Yeah. Yeah, well, hopefully we'll see you in Belfast whenever that's.
Yeah, I can't wait. I can't wait to come back. You guys are so much fun. Wild, wild fans.
Yeah, everybody says that about the Northern Irish crowd. Different
breed. No, you're just fun. Like, you guys are happy people. It's really nice to do shows over there.
Jess, thank you so much. I'll let you get on. I'm sure you've had
my pleasure, man. Have a good evening, yeah?
See you later.
See ya, bye. Bye-bye. Q Radio.